or did you get this one?
You're in US, come to the Canadian side. Don't take a picture in US side. Now you're Canadian. You're American. Canadian. Welcome to Canada. I think we should explain a little bit more about the International Peace Garden, honey.
Well, like there's peace internationally.
In between Canada and US, it's on the border.
Garden.
There's a garden.
And it's peaceful.
No fight, no gun violations. The human rights are a rise. But it's closed. What triangle symbolizes for the peace?
It's a peaceful sign. It's a piece of pie. Yeah, why do you think the Egyptians are so peaceful? Because they had pyramids, and pyramids are triangle.
And the triangle stands for?
It's a holy trinity, honey.
Are you getting excited for the camping?
Oh man.
The first camping of the season and will be the last for the summer.
Oh man.
We miss so much. Oh well, right? But we're gonna go camping sometime in October. Why not? This is the campsite we have, and we have a little trail. Oh, we have a whole trail right there. If you go this way, there's a boat launch area. Look at that, pretty. Well, James went to the shop in front of the office to get the firewood. And meanwhile, I said I'm gonna start a fire. So I get around a little twigs here and there, just like that. I went into the trail right there. And now I'm gonna start a fire. And then by the time he gets his wood, we'll be ready to put the wood in there and then start the fire. Actually, this will be the starter of the fire, and then we're gonna cook lunch. It's on the twigs. I thought I'm the fire master, but you are the fire master.
No, honey, you're the fire master. Look, see what you have created?
With your help.
Yeah, with my help. But you made it.
Come here. With lots of help.
Look at the fire you have created, honey. With marshmallows.
To use the... Still need to use the fork for the steak.
You wrap it. That's yours. So many flies.
And now what?
You tie this up?
Yeah.
So you take some of this line.
How some?
Like about that much.
To the same?
Yeah.
Hide it on. Here?
Yeah.
We're gonna catch lots of fish today.
You gotta burn it a little bit more?
No, inside. I need to.
Don't burn the marshmallow.
Yes! What? I'm trying my best not to put the thing in my hair. There we go. Honey, tell me your thoughts right now. Oh, the smoke, eh?
Yeah. Hey, where's the camping utensil?
Camping utensil?
Yeah, the one we bought.
Oh, that's right there. Give me 1 second. Honey, show me your utensil.
It's a 3-in-1. It's a spoon, fork, and knife.
Where's the knife?
Right there.
Knife.
But it's like, how do you cut stuff with this knife if your fork is here?
I know. It's a poorly designed. Of course, that's why it's $2.
It's like one go.
Mm-hmm. no more stopping. Nothing can stop us. Oh, the boat is gone. The forest is hazy.